All right, welcome back.
This way.
Holy damn.
Yes, she is. Fortune either there. 500 megawatts feeding straight into Cell's high altitude defense system.
System X?
It's not on the same grid.
Explain this to me. Why a dam when they have an infinite power source in System X?
Redundancy?
Or maybe there's something about System X that scares them. Look, Psycho, how well do you know these people? Can we trust them? What's with her freaking out about my suit?
She hates us.
Her team had got me out of skinny lab. She saved my life.
All right.
Stairs are blocked. We'll have to get the lift working somehow.
All right.
Romeo Actual. I'm assuming control. I need a direct link to the nanosuit's visual output. Over.
Roger that. But only for as long as it's necessary.
Did I take all of them out? No, I still got you. I must have scared the shit out of him. And I'm low on energy. Shit. Yeah, he could totally see me from that distance. I think that was a problem with the other Crysis game. Because, like, no matter how far away you are from the person, they can still see you. Shooting him in the water, but I guess shooting in the water doesn't really do a lot. Fucking A. I hit the cloak button twice by accident. I knew he was gonna turn around on it, so I hit it again and God damn it. Wait, what's that? Seriously, you're that far away from me. God. Okay, so if I fail the hack, it does that. That's the worst turret ever. He's right in front of you, and you're not even killing him. He's looking right at him, and it's not killing him. Wow, that's cheap.